girls, don't you see? When I was a little filly and the sun was going down.
Tell me she's not.
The darkness and the shadows, they would always make me frown.
She is.
I'd hide under my pillow from what I thought I saw. But Granny Pie said that wasn't the way to deal with fears at all.
So what is?
She said, Pinky, you gotta stand up tall. Learn to face your fears. You'll see that they get hurt. You just laugh to make them disappear. Ha, ha, ha. So giggle at the ghostly. Guffaw at the grossly. Crack up at the creepy. Whoop it up with the weepy. Chortle at the kooky. Snortle at the spooky. And tell that victim scary face to take a hike and leave you alone. And if he thinks he can scare you, then he's got another thing coming. And the very idea of such a thing just makes you wanna...